Domi behind the play, trading shoves. Domi wants a piece of Braun. He's thrown one of his gloves up. Now Braun will acquiesce, but the linesman gets between him. And the other linesman on the scene now. And they will not get to trade blows. Lots of words being traded, though.
Yeah, Domi's going to pick up a penalty here. There was no original call on Braun, but let's see if they divide things up here and equalize the penalties. And the Flyers getting a little sloppy with the puck over the last couple of minutes. Here's Morgan Frost trying to make a play at the blue line against Zach Werenski, and that allows Columbus to head to the offensive zone here for a scoring opportunity. And then Provorov here on the reverse to Braun. It was Domi that found the puck. Some shot goes off the goalpost right there.
Columbus, double minor penalty, number 16. Roughing.
Double minor.
Philadelphia 61, minor, roughing.
And just one penalty for Braun.